Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 3 Blind. I'm your host, Lisanfe. Alright, yeah, we'll pet the dog. Make up for the fact that I killed the dog last time. Today, I'm gonna start off by going after a fort.
Furniture, shutters, paneling, wooden tiles, and more!
Because, why not? Also, the way my method of approach is going to be from, I think I'm gonna look over here first. I apparently can't use these boats. Okay. This side, though, doesn't seem to have a useful start point, so I'm gonna look over here. Try to be a little stealthy about it. So there's clearly like a little port area. Yeah, sure. I'm almost, like, good for that. Alright, I will get you some bread, my dude. I will happily do that for ya. Alright, so... Starting off with the right idea. Thank you. There are two who are doing laps. Those three are...
Away, damn you.
Well then, don't run into me. That's on you. Alright. I love it. Get down. to get out of here. Nicely done. Could have maintained itself for longer, but I'll take it. Just let me be able to get out of here quickly. Into people. I didn't realize There's a chest here. No good. Pistol. Game, I don't have a target to return to. I really... really wish that would disappear. You know what? Maybe... no, because I've tried that before. I tried leaving the Animus. I think previously. Did I? Did I actually try leaving? Gosh, I don't remember. But you know, I'm also between... or I've changed sequences since I was last out. I didn't get a notification of new emails. Mostly I'm out here to see if people want to talk. And I'm gonna go with no. I'm still awaiting a third battery to be able to get to... up there. Okay, that was sufficient. All right. Handy. Game, it's really rude when you're like, oh yeah, don't worry, this place isn't hostile. And it's absolutely hostile. Okay. Bread. If I can get to a store. Then I can probably purchase bread. Your trade. Also send out my allies on more contracts. Like this. No. Well, maybe. Go. This is like some... okay. Food. Bread. I need flour. Which... wheat wool. Um. Okay, so for that I need flour, buttons, candles, which requires me, wheat should be in here. Right, wheat. I probably don't actually need the max, but sure. Flour. And bread. I just need the one. Actually, clothing. Okay, so I am Lindsay Woolsey. Okay, I just need some wool. Which I can get here. Let's send all six off to, if I can go less than that, that's worth it. For the increased money. All right. Good to know. Oh, I need two bread. Dang it. Crafting food. Let me go turn this in as well. Because they'll pay me. At least make back some of the money I just spent. Hello.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Thank you. Yep. See, made back what I spent. Along with some extra. Okay, since... fast travel. Since I said it, I may as well go free up more of the Whisper. Let's go do this. Why not? It'll be fine. No, boys, this morning or night.
Thank you.
free. Side and not getting anywhere near me. So that was a pain. But success. All right. Okay. Before I sign off, let's see, I only need, okay, now, a little bit. So close to having enough to, actually, I may have enough. Oh, I do. I have just enough for the grape shot. Oh, or do I go ahead and save up for the iron hull reinforcement? I may go ahead and save up first. I like taking care of larger numbers first, because it seems slower in the short term, but, you know, then things can speed up later. Even though I kind of, like, bounce around with a bunch of things. If I have any more main mission ship stories, ship things, though, I will appreciate having the extra health. But I shall deal with that next time. I want to thank all of you so much for tuning in to this episode. And in the meantime, in between time, take care, have fun, and happy trails.